Hello all, this is James Johnson, aka Sulphur Blade, and I'm back here with Steel Division 2, and we're going to be jumping back into our Army General Grand Campaign Baron Vici playthrough, where we're playing as the Germans. I'm starting from the main menu because, well, I want you to know how to navigate to the great campaign that Steel Division 2 has. Because even some veteran gamers, like my colleague at Worthaby Mac, who I think is an incredible YouTuber, and I go to his channel often for advice about games. He put out a video lately with a lot of correct critiques about Steel Division 2. For instance, the lack of a tutorial is spot on. But he was very off when he said Steel Division 2 did not have a campaign, and that Steel Division 1's lackluster campaign was better than Steel Division 2's, because I don't think Mac ever once clicked on Army General or knew what it was. So, in order to get to Army General mode, you click on the solo player option. And when in here, you have the options of skirmishes, historical battles, and Army General. So when you click on Army General, these are grand campaigns. These are not one battle things. These are things that take part over a long period of time. Well, not that long of a period of time. Like Baron Vici is between July 3rd and 9th. But it is a lot of hours of gameplay. So I'm just going to hit load here. You go to Army General, which is where my games are saved. And you can see I'm still on turn 2. Even though I've done 4 rather lengthy videos at this point, and this would be the 5th. It's my turn. It looks like most of my units are out of movement points, so yeah, I'm basically at the end of my turn, and I'm going to go ahead and hit next turn. Alright, so we have been attacked down here on the southern flank, where we've been getting some momentum. We're being attacked by what exactly? It looks like a mechanized brigade with possible tank regiment backup in phase C, maybe an infantry mechanized brigade in phase C. We are a little weak down here. These guys can't participate. Oh wow. Tank regiment coming in, and phase C is gonna be really rough. Really considered dug in? I hope he is. Well, let's hope that he's truly considered dug in and we have some fortifications. I'm setting the artillery regiment under the command of the AI. start with the majority of the map. Interesting. Oh yeah, and it's defensive, so we get to deploy out here. This is a slightly different defensive map than we've had today. We do have fortifications indeed. Alright, we need to get these big bunkers out, or we know that they're going to do us a lot of good. Alright, that's gonna literally crush anything coming across that bridge. And it's gonna help out in this bridge, so it's gonna cover both of these bridges. want to get anything exiting this tree line as soon as it exits it. So that's what that guy's set to do. So we got a big guy on this attack. And we've got a big guy splitting his firepower between these two. So 50 covering here and here. Thank you. discovering this road in between this town here. I got tons and tons of bunkers covering these very few road entranceways. I'm actually feeling really good that this is going to be a slaughter. Alright, I've got pretty much everything deployed that I can deploy.
Bye. Wir sind hier ein leichtes Ziel. Feind gesichtet. Seid auf der Hut. Wir sind getroffen. Bald alles in die Luft.
Taxi bereit. An dieser Position müssen wir raus.
Zweiter Zug einsatzbereit.
Wir wurden aufgeklärt.
Einsatzbereit.
Wir haben Ausfälle in unseren Reihen.
Hauptmann? An dieser Position müssen wir raus.
Wir sind hier ein leichtes Ziel.
Oh crap, they've got air power. That's...
Wir sind hier ein leichtes Ziel! Wir sind festgehalten! Wir sind hier ein leichtes Ziel! Wir sind getroffen! Hier fliegt bald alles in die Luft. Wir sind getroffen. Wir sind getroffen. Das ist nicht mehr auszuhalten. Das ist nicht mehr auszuhalten! Deckung! Es hat Unteroffizier Steine erwischt.
Feind gesichtet. Seid auf der Hut.
Keine Vorkommnisse. Verstanden, Herr Kommandant.
Wir haben Ausfälle in unseren Reihen.
Breiter Hauptmann. Bewegung! Abstände vergrößern!
An dieser Position müssen wir raus.
Breiter Hauptmann. Zweiter Zug, vorwärts, Marsch!
Taxi bereit! Taxi, dort müssen wir hin! Lanzer zur Stelle. Feuerüberlegenheit, ich bin Feuerüberlegenheit. Vorwärts zur Front geht's hier entlang.
Breiter Hauptmann. Stellung halten, Soldaten.
Scheiße, es hat einen erwischt. An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
direkt vor eigener Stellung.
Bring them in, but I'm not gonna. I'm holding fine with what I have.
Position müssen wir raus. Hat jemand ein Taxi bestellt?
Feind gesichtet.
Wir wurden schwer getroffen. Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Zieh den Arsch an, Hans.
Keine Vorkommnisse.
Position müssen wir raus.
Feind gesichtet.
Sanitäter!
Feind gesichtet.
Ah, es hat mich erwischt!
Feind gesichtet.
Verdammt, es hat mich erwischt.
An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
Das hat mich erwischt!
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Marschformation.
Attack over their heart and see if we can't kill that artillery.
Jawohl.
Taxi, dort müssen wir hin.
Lanzer zur Stelle. Los geht's, Männer.
I needed to attack before phase C. Now here comes the armor.
Gruppe erwartet Ihre Befehle. Bewegung! Abstände vergrößern!
Feind gesichtet!
Verdammt! Es hat mich erwischt!
Es ist mir eine Ehre, die Männer anzuführen. Vorwärts, zur Front geht's hier entlang.
Überprüft Waffen und Munition. Stehen bereit.
Weihnachten ist der Krieg vorbei. Folge nur Befehle. Scheiße, es hat einen erwischt.
Wir können nicht mehr.
An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
Ah, es hat mich erwischt!
Lanzer zur Stelle.
Verdammt, hier ist ganz schön was los.
Alright, the attack on the RD didn't go well.
Lass mich raus! Ich will da raus! Lass mich gehen!
Verdammt, es hat mich erwischt.
Wir begeben uns zur Koordinate.
Stay here, stay alive.
Sanitäter! Nimm die Beine in die Hand!
Breiter Aufwand. Ohne Tritt, Mark!
An alle Einheiten, Feind gesichtet.
I kinda wish I had control of the Arty now. Because the computer is seemingly happy to just sit stationary without pressing an attack. I've noticed it does this in the campaign. If it doesn't get a foothold early on, it just decides to sit back and like do nothing. Which I guess is a way to minimize losses and casualties. So maybe that's on purpose. a terrible position, I must say. May I? That can't reach anything that we need to hit. But yet, you look like you're shooting at something. Maybe it can reach. And that's the end of the match. Wonder what this leveling up stuff does. I really haven't noticed anything. Alright, well, not a whole lot was killed. Some stuff by the bunkers. So 11 red dead things. Nine blue dead things, so not really a decisive victory from my point of view. Kind of a draw. I'm not sure how it's going to play out in the battle map. I don't think it's going to give them a lot of losses, but it says total victory, which makes me wonder what's going to happen on the campaign map. Hoping to get the one attack in and then save. Someone says F5 is a quick save, but that didn't seem to do anything. So what is being attacked? The 292nd Pioneer Battalion that's dug in. Not much I can call in. Evidently, I've kind of used and abused my Air Force, so they're not there to rescue me now. I have the two adjacent units that I can call in Phase C. He seems to have one tank regiment he can call in Phase C. So, numerically, I really have the advantage. Plus, I'm dug in, so I've got the bunker advantage. I think this really could be a good chance for us to inflict a lot of casualties upon them. Damned if I didn't want to do this in the next episode. I'm gonna do this in the next episode. I'm gonna save this up. Well, I can't save it up. It's a problem with this game. You can't save mid their turn, which you should be able to. A battle takes a while. The next battle takes a while. I want to save in between. I want to go about my life. I don't want to have to do a battle after a battle after a battle and have my life tied down because there's no ability to save. This is a problem with this game mode. that really needs to be addressed. Anyway, with that rant out of the way, I'm Sulfurblade. This is my channel. Hopefully you're enjoying my content. If so, leave a like and subscribe. And until the next time, all peace.